I wanted to take this opportunity to congratulate the men's basketball team at the University of Buffalo for making it to the NCAA tournament for the first time in history. The young men on the team, under the guidance of Coach Bobby Hurley, really made our school and our community proud for the first time advancing to the national championship. Unfortunately, they were beaten by West Virginia in a very, very close game, but the fortitude and the strength that they showed in coming back and hanging in there to the very end shows that they really are a very good team and have a very, very bright future. So again, I just want to take a moment to congratulate the coach, Coach Hurley, and to congratulate the men on the team for the excellent season that they had, 23 wins, and for the promise that they show to our community for the future.